listen to the voice of reason. Words of wisdom have to be ushered. A better world have to be built. Listen to the voice of reason. Racial venom is like a social dynamite. It is like a revival for Arri's syndrome, a syndrome of death and destruction. This is the voice of consent, a voice of social redemption. An eye for an eye makes the world blind. Reconciliation and reconstruction is like a dark cloud, giving way to the blue sky. Humankind must put an end to war, or war will put an end to humankind. Africa and the world cannot afford self-pity. If something is not worth living for, it is not worth dying for. Yes, this is the voice of reason in search of liberty eternal. That was the voice of reason.